Sisters use him like a lab rat. Johnny Depp. The main freak dad at home, a super busy mom. Johnny Depp. The boy's best friend is a talking dog. Three extreme genes in an air-breathing shark. Mega action game control skating in the park. A feral booster bling bling. What do we make of this? Johnny Test. Why do we make of this? Johnny Test. Johnny Test. This is the life of a boy named Johnny Test.
It's a sunny day, and you should go and play outside.
Sunlight bad. New Smash Badger Blastaway video game? Good.
Oh, you want to play a game? Then play one of the board games you made me buy you.
Yeah, Dad. Emphasis on board.
Dad making you play board games?
Non-actiony, non-explosion, put me to sleep board games.
Oh, I love board games. What do you say we play Pop-a-mation?
I broke it.
How about grab my liver?
I lost all the livers.
Then we'll play Tangled Up.
I just remembered, I hate Tangled Up.
Yeah, me too.
By the way, you need a shower.
Well, I tried. I really tried. So...
I told you to play board games!
And I tried, Father. And isn't that the most important thing? Trying? Yeah. The games are all broken. And I want games with action and danger. And that can be played on the TV.
Johnny, how would you like to play a game where kings battle kingdoms, where queens capture knights, and pawns can take down castles?
Ooh, does it take place in a virtual reality room with 3D graphics that make you feel like you're right on the battlefield?
Close. It's chess.
You tricked me.
Big time. Now find someone to play with and no video games!
Dad is making me play chess.
Chess? I love chess. A game where kings battle other kingdoms, where pawns can take down...
I already got the speech.
Then let's play.
Okay, so I'll move this dude here.
Checkmate. That means I captured your king and you lose. Isn't this fun?
No. I want to capture real castles and real knights and be the king of a real chess army. That is the only way chess would be fun.
No, Johnny, don't say it. Please.
Come along!
Johnny, there is no way we're gonna static animate a medieval army so an 11-year-old boy can play real-life chess.
Why not?
The King Madness.
King say whatness?
King Madness, Johnny. People go loony when they get power. It happened to George III, Henry VIII, and Napoleon. And he was short and crazy just like you. You'll get the power, enjoy it way too much, then try and take over Europe. So forget it.
Europe? I'm not gonna take over Europe today. I just want to make the game more exciting for Dookie and me. Why don't you two play along? You could be the queens.
It could be fun. And Queen Mary does have a nice ring to it.
I know I'm gonna regret this.
All hail King Johnny!
Cool.
We are ready for battle, sir.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
My turn!
Remember, Johnny, this is just a game, and don't go nuts with power.
Relax, I'm totally in control. And pawn, take Dookie's pawn!
Why do I have to go?
You're a pawn, don't argue.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Hey, what happened?
We programmed their battle gear so when they're captured, they revert to their original shape.
Cool. Brook, take Johnny's pawn!
Brook, smash pawn!
Okay, that seemed a little violent, my lord. I mean, I'm the bishop, and can't we all just get along? Just saying.
And I say, Bishop, take King Doogie's rook!
Right.
Attack!
It's good to be the king! What's with the paint?
Hey, Test! Sorry to interrupt your dorky Ren Fair slash freak party, but your backyard is in the middle of our paintball game!
Oh, I don't like that look on King Johnny's face.
Black Knight, attack red-headed Dork and his goons!
As the king commands!
What is going on here? Why are those boys hanging upside down? And why are horses and knights in my backyard? And where's the pool?
Pawns, take my dad!
Pawns?
I knew I was gonna regret this.
And now, my chess army, let's take over Europe!
As the king commands!
So, he's got the king's madness.
Big time.
Again, it's good to be the king.
But he can't take over Europe. Even Napoleon failed, and it's across the ocean.
He'll probably just try to take something over in Pork Belly. To the lab! I've hacked into Pork Belly's traffic surveillance system, and...
Oh, great. He thinks he's taking over France.
King Johnny says, charge! So that's what a crepe is. So what should we do now?
We could take over China, my lord.
That could be cool. Charge!
And now he's taking over China.
I have one small question.
What do we do?
Simple. We need to capture Johnny and his army and get them back into the static animator, thus getting rid of King Johnny's army, thus ridding him of his power.
Yeah, that's great. It is, but...
What do we do?
We make portable static animators and crush, i.e. return, Johnny's army to tiny game piece size. Then slap some sense back into Johnny or just douse him with cold water.
Right.
Knights! What is your command, King?
I'm gonna need to borrow those horses.
Way to go, my army! We have captured Spain and their flan.
Freeze, King Johnny! Your reign and this game are over.
I say when the game is over and pawns attack!
It's always us.
Wow, nice move. Okay, let me think here. It's my turn. King thinking here.
King Johnny, I am not being chicken here, but it is totally cool if you want to retreat.
Yeah, it's nothing to be ashamed of, but hey, I'm just a pawn.
Retreat to the castle!
Castle? What castle? Oh, that castle. Johnny's barricaded himself in the castle!
And remember, if we can't cure the king of his madness, eventually the town folks rise up and destroy the king. Or the SWAT team.
Attention, crazy person!
Come out with your royal hands up! Our massive force will be used on... you!
Oh, for the luck. Is that Johnny in there?
Yep.
Why can't you guys be like normal kids and play board games?
That's kind of what we're doing.
Your dinner, my lord. It's all the food they had by the cash register, sire.
A meal fit for a king. I know I said this before, like twice, but it's good to be king.
So... you need any help?
A tank would be nice. Oh, and some ice water.
my rooks are all over you. Look, attack evil queens!
Rook smash queen!
Darn it! Black Knight, seize them!
As you command, my
king! Oh, come on! Bishop!
Dude, I am so out of here! Later!
Think you can stop me, the king, with your blasters?
Actually, we're gonna use the turbo soaker. Check and mix.
Who? What? Where? Why? What happened?
You went crazy with the king madness and took over the toy castle.
Did we have fun?
We had a blast.
I want to play again.
You got it. On one condition.
Knight, take the king. Check and mate, Fuzzy Buddy.
See? I told you playing chess was awesome.
Wait a minute. We forgot about Dad again.
Come out! The king commands it!
Girls! Johnny! Go!
It's time for the 24-hour Speed McCool $1 Million Marathon. Just me, you, some eye drops, and... Sissy, what are you doing here?
I'm bored. So I decided you're gonna watch the Dog and Bone Cartoon Marathon with me. You'll love it.
Coming up next, it's Dog and Bone.
But I don't like Dog and Bone, or you, and... Retreat!
Show about a kid whose older twin brothers do experiments on him.
Who would ever watch such a ridiculous cartoon? To the escape sissy poles! I call it the escape sissy room. Just a TV, a couch, and no sissy! And I think I left the wall panel open.
And I brought my own remote.
Yo, Sutton, Gary, I need a supersonic skateboard that is whack.
No, we're working on a serum that will rejuvenate dead plants and save millions of bad crops a year.
Not even for this napkin with a lipstick kiss of Jill next door?
You cannot defeat me, Test. No matter where you go, I will find you.
I give up. What do you want?
You're gonna miss Dog and Bone!
I can't take it! She's got no friends, is always with her dog, and causes trouble everywhere she goes!
Wait, this sounds familiar.
You're right! It's Dog and Bone! No wonder she loves that stupid show so much!
Too bad they weren't real. Then we could pawn them off on Sissy, and she could harass them, not us, and... Johnny. Johnny!
We call it the device for video reanimation. Or DVR for short. It's what we use to bring our homemade videos of Gil next door to life. Just aim the remote at the TV and... The problem is it recreates what the image was doing on the screen. But the good news is you can pause, change the action, and now we've got a hot Gil mopping the lap floor.
Awesome! What else does it do?
Well, the remote has a human mode and can stop any animate object.
Hey, careful where you point that!
Oh, man, that is incredible! And...
Johnny, what do you think?
Bing! I don't want to... You unpaused me and paused the girls.
And now it's time to reanimate Dog and Bone and find Sissy a new friend so she will leave me alone!
But you spilled your brother's rejuvenating serum in the cemetery!
Just keep the feet quick, canine!
You know, something's familiar about them.
Who cares? Time to reanimate, baby!
They're not stopping.
They are now.
Hey, Test! Something's wrong with your TV! Dog and Bone disappear!
And now watch them reappear. Yo, this is Wickedy Whack Bone.
And who's the girl in the poodle?
Here they are, Sissy. And now you can play with them and leave me.
They're alive! Run, Fluffy!
Not the reaction I was expecting, but awesome! She's out of my house! Yo, Bone, destroy those zombies, yo!
I'm sorry, did you say zombies?
Ow! You hit us with frying pans!
Since when does that hurt?
That is always funnizzle.
Oh, no. They're from a squash and stretch cartoon.
And that means?
They can't get hurt in our world, but we can!
Oh, look, Bone, a portal. We gotta escape Zombieland and go back home.
You just broke my dad's TV!
Looks like we'll just have to blast our way out of Zombieland. Pause them! Pause them!
Aim! The remote got hit with the frying pan, too.
Of course.
What's with the blasters and zombie talk? We're not zombies!
Dog and Bone are accidentally sucked into a world of zombies and need to wipe them out.
They think Pork Belly is zombie land?
And that's not the worst part. We've got to unfreeze Susan and Mary, and they are gonna be mad.
How? You can't unpause them until we get the remote fixed.
We're under attack by a hip-hop boy and his crazy dog.
I thought the zombies would be way more creepy and tripping, yo.
Wait, we can still operate the DVR with the main controls. Maybe we can unpause them with it.
Don't press pause!
We have a bit of a problem.
How long did you pause us for?
3 minutes.
Well, how much damage could a boy and his dog cause in that much time? Okay, Mary and I will fix the remote as fast as we can, and you two have to stall Dog and Bone before they do any more damage. Then, Mary and I will destroy you for freezing us and unleashing zombie-hunting cartoon characters on Pork Belly!
But that's just it! They are cartoon characters! We can't stop them!
Then we'll just have to stall them. For it, Dog! Zombies! Your evil reign on this town is over!
We're not zombies, okay?
Spoken just like a zombie.
Oh, why do I stay in this town?
Cartoon frying pan mode, go!
Hey, that was kind of funny. Not funny anymore! Run!
Yo, you so cannot stop us, flaming-headed zombie boy. Just trying to stall you. Steamroller mode, go!
That kid is pretty good.
But not good enough, yo.
And now it's time to use Super Toonie Stopping TNT Dynamite Mode.
This is a new one. Those are some tough tunes. You know, you zombies are kind of fun-izzle.
Too bad we have to destroy you and the whole whack town, yo.
I suggest we try chicken mode!
I wish I was a squash and stretch cartoon like them.
Good news, the remote is fixed.
Bad news, we lost Dog and Bone.
Good news, they must have run through that security wall.
Bad news, when did Pork Belly get a nuclear power plant?
They plan on ridding the town of zombies.
And they think we're zombies!
Again, I really thought the zombies would put up more of a fight.
Now we just push the big red button, the reactor goes kablooey, and so does Zombie Town.
We're not zombies!
This town is so lucky we came here.
Wait! Won't this destroy us, too?
We can't be destroyed in Zombieland, remember?
Oh, right. Nuke the zombies!
face some real scary zombies, yo! Blast them and I'll nuke the town!
Okay, that was just too close.
And now to send Dog and Bone back to their cartoon world.
Yo, we're back home!
And that was some whack adventure!
And now it's time to punish Johnny for pausing us and almost nuking the town!
I'm thinking pause Johnny until we're old enough to move out so we don't have to live with him anymore.
And I'm thinking two hot scientist guys who share the same interests as my loving sisters.
Two hot scientist guys?
Doug, where have you been?
They're cute.
And when you think about it, Dog and Bone are pretty funny. They just got stuck in the wrong world.
You've sent your brother into deep space and microspace?
Where haven't we sent our brother?
I think I'm in love.
And you still don't see anything familiar about this cartoon?
Nope. Okay, Dog. Do it!
You got it, Johnny.
Awesome!
Cookie jar!